C, best of seven, Liu Shiwen with the serve. Right down the line of fast. Good long put back. The weaker player, the underdog, needs to take the start quickly. The backhand, if anyone keep a few in play in the future, but corner to corner, super backhand. The taste of her own medicine with those. Beautiful receive, that almost anything she wants on the receive. I thought he. Shiwen has been wearing recently. Hand to backhand rallies. Oh, the kill shot. Mima. About Mima Ito's game. Very soft touch shot. She does. Just unbelievable. And top of the net is from China right now that still don't have the celebrity that Mima Ito does. In the shorts and these women, but you just don't see deep in the tournament.
Seven all.
Very important for Mima Ito.
Let.
Nice change of play. Strong. Tactical experience.
Eight.
Mima Ito was expecting and give her something different. Ooh, got the pass. Oh, recovers the top of the net. Liu Shiwen has to save one more game point to stay alive in the first. And the oh, long serve goes out. A pen. Whether it's long parallel. Olsen for his first time in his adult life on the world tour.
One, two.
Too early. Rallies. Ito looking to change that up out here. Effective. Just gonna force the opponent to change. Right into the body, Ito. It's an experience. She's right.
Three. Seven, three. Seven.
Been coming out quite effective, a lot more frequent. Nice change of pace. A little bit off the top of it because she can hit it so fast and flat to follow. Heavy spin on the step. Oh, off the top. But Liu Shiwen won that 3-2. Developed quite a bit. Good underspin, a very effective serve. More of the men starting to pick it up too from the women.
Three.
Height of the table. Gonna get a slower, spinnier ball to work with. I think she's the only one I've seen. Underspin and Chiquita side. Cracking back, maybe 152 centimeters.
Let.
No rotation's probably gonna change it up though. Into the long, or the short pips rather, the backhand. How can you not love Ito? Watch one more time here. So much hook on that ball and foul in the replay. Would have expected a timeout about now. Big. And a strawberry. The parallel shot.
No.
What a point. First, we'll see if she'll be coming around the mountain. She's down 1-2 right now on the climb. Third ball finishing shots that she did in game one. She's been, I'd say, quite specific on her placement. Oh, this is tough. Conversation was, but clearly not resolute. Oh, this is a tough one. There we go. They're able to practice with short pips loops. Unforgiving Liu Shiwen's game is, it has to be right on the line. Oh, and a break. Beautiful back move too. Didn't even have her feet planted when she made the shot. Any lap shot cross court very well. To the middle of the table is gonna be tough. Oh, here we go.
9-5.
Into the points. Keep it going. Oh, Ito! Right back into position and earns herself 5 game points. Fortune comes back a little bit off the Queen of Hearts, her teammate, and possibly soon to be rival if she can get through Mima Ito. The long shovel serve, Germany, who had quite a tournament. Despite that, she took 2 titles. Beautiful parallel. This one kills. Ito's got more than most can carry. Quite a comeback to win 4-3. Team, but Mima Ito feels like the greatest threat to beat the Chinese this year. A little bit off them, still anybody's game. Seem a little bit uncharacteristic, a little wild. But Ito serves tied up. Peak in terms of age. Service error under pressure. Of experience. Oh, the flat one goes. After the service error from before. Nice change of placement. Covers the middle. Liu Shiwen survives that point. The ball would have hit her literally in the elbow. And with the score on screen right now, 10-9 for Ito. Ooh, game point saved. Needing to make something good here with the opening. Ooh. 11. Oh, a bit of the edge. Game point to Ito. Oh, the touch shot. She won in front of her by 1 at world number 6. This will come off of Ito's racket this game after the serve. So far, this so crucial. Oh, no time. Perfect 6. Curse of the cup. 3-point lead for Ito. Ooh. Nice. They rot her elbow and she made a backhand like it was nothing. Before Ding Ning took 4 straight games. And with a receive.
8-4.
There are a few shots. No towel for either on the second towel break. Oh, what a save! It was midair. Watch this ball to the middle. This one right there. I think it must have caught the edge of the racket, but it still comes down. Running all. D deep to the sider. Mima. Yellow card, simply a warning. It'll help off the top of the net, but a good sider, and Mima Ito took it in the fifth. Good placement. Job, but they're just not going to be nearly as threatening, so she's right to take it early. Perfect placement right in very effectively with the wrist. But she waited to see where her, very important. There we go for Mito. It's on her feet. Same can be said for Liu Shiwen. Rockets on both. Is the worst offense you can cause. The greatest punishment comes from that. Can cost you a point. He wasn't sleeping, he was deep in thought, meditating. Crowd. Outstanding play again around the table. Very little topspin, a bit here. But now she snaps, and here's the timeout for Liu Shiwen. Forehand flat hit. Here's the topspin on the cover. But every shot's axed is what the body language of Liu Shiwen said to me. But the play hesitation, perfect placement from Ito. Oh, Ito with a break off that really needed this point. A little bit of help her way would have made it tighter. No Fan Zhendong roller here, nothing under. And there's the soft one. Fast long serve fools Ito, gets some hesitation. Side spins from the shovel. There's the kick and it works. It takes it 11-8. Mima Ito comes back from down 1-3. Wins game number one by the skin of her teeth. And the next three games are Liu Shiwen's. And right back, Mima Ito. A rhythm breaker, a heartbreaker. She will face Ding Ding in the next round. And Liu Shiwen, world number 6 at 27 years old.